equipment, facilities for the students to study well. Then the library of the university, as soon as the student becomes a student of the university, he gets a library card. It is free of charge. The using of library, the textbooks is included into the tuition fee of the university, and the student gets full access to all the databases of the university, and actually to the most medical databases of the world. The university has bought the access. Also, we understand that students need extra help to pass step one and step two, iPhone 1 and iPhone 2, and later for most of them, MCI screening test. That is why the university assists the students, and we organize to them like additional coaching. For example, the university gets access, and the university bought the access, and our students can use them free. Dr. Najib's lecture, for example, so he is famous coach here in India with his lectures for preparing for MCI examination. Also, with the help of our partners, we organize like vocational coaching for the students for MCI screening test, starting from even from the first year. So the university tries to create all the opportunities, all the conditions for the students to progress, to study well, to get success in every subject, to be success in every day, because the system of the education is like this, that all the classes, the student must attend 100% of classes, so not one missed class. If a student misses a class, he has to revoke it in extra time, and if a student has missed class, even one, he is not permitted for final exam. First he must clear the missed classes and bad marks, and then he is permitted for final exam in any subject. So it is very important for the students to be present in every class, in every lecture, in every practical class, and the student gets every class, the student gets a mark. This mark every day, so he must be ready with his homework, because the student must know that the teacher will ask him his homework every lesson. And these marks, they are registered in registers. We have got in our university two types of register. First is traditional paper registers with the students' names, dates, and marks. We also have electronic register, electronic journal we call it. So every student of our university has there a page, his personal page, only he can see it. The student gets a unique login and password, and printing them, they can follow their marks, the list of the subjects that the student doing, the dates, the marks, and the student can see his progress. The dean office of the university also can produce the login and the password to the parents of the student. And sitting here in India, having internet in your laptop or in your smartphone, you can enter this login and password, and you can see the progress of your child there in Ukraine. As the dean workers, the workers of the dean's office of the university who work with, directly with the foreign students, we also follow this electronic journal. Every day we look through the list of the students. We see, we watch the students who miss the classes, for example, two or three classes, and we call the student, what happened, why don't you come, you have any problems with health, and we try to help our students.